First, we haven't seen Margaret since the infamous hair tug that caused a falling out with Teresa and left us all feeling as raw as her follicles. If you need to brush up on what happened, take a look.
Teresa, she's been dragged and ridden hard. And that's all I have
baby,
to say.
And so have your titties. You should get them done.
What is that? What
is that yours?
Are you kidding me? You poured the water. Why would you do that?
Her. Like, you make me try to pick sides.
You did pick sides. You picked my side.
I didn't pick her side.
Why can't you say to her, Danielle, stay away from Margaret. Don't ever put your f***ing hands on her again. Did you say that to her?
No, because...
Why not?
Guys, I can't take this somewhere. I'm done. I can't.
All right, go back to WWHL.TV. Whose side are you on is the question, Margaret or Teresa? Margaret, number one question for you. Austin TV critic asked it.
Well, that was good.
Looks like a landslide here. Danielle's actions were unacceptable when she pulled your hair. However, are you able to acknowledge that your actions were wrong for pouring water over her head and baiting her with the other girls in the corner?
I should probably have not poured the water. I should have ran out of the building instead of pouring water on her, but she did chest bump me. She intimidated me, and I actually was afraid she was gonna hit me, and I didn't wanna have a physical altercation, so it's like a rabid dog. You don't need to provoke them.
All right.
So I poured the water, but in hindsight, I should have ran out of the building.
Okay, can't
sorry,
say
sorry,
that.
Sorry, yeah, sorry, yeah. Andy, sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, the jerk.
That was right. No.
Here's what, when Danielle was on this show a few weeks back, she told the tale from her point of view. Margaret, watch, and I wanna get your thoughts.
Okay.
I did not provoke any of this.
Okay.
I have not provoked Margaret either.
Okay.
Margaret's been coming for me for 2.5 years.
Okay.
At a certain point, something's gonna blow or someone's gonna break, and I don't know, I might have split in half. There's something called split personalities. I'm not sure I have one of those, but
okay.
I'm gonna blame it on that.
We certainly don't condone violence, and I know that you...
No, I don't either. But I will never throw the first punch. I'll throw the last.
Oh. She doubled down on it. And, you know, listen, I don't think I provoked her for 2.5 years. I wasn't her wedding party. I was a very good friend to her. She just doesn't like if you tell the truth to her. And that's what she thinks is I was provoking her.
All right.